Well, there was a fire tonight in Mercer County at Combined Systems Incorporated. It's in Green Township, 2 miles southwest of Jamestown. This is as close as we were allowed to the fire, in which several departments responded. According to the company's website, Combined System makes products for global defense and law enforcement, specializing in equipment such as riot gear and flashbangs, along with handcuffs and restraints.